The next step was easy. I just placed my design onto the glass cup and used the scraper tool, making sure there isn't any bubbles on the design. I proceeded to place my words onto my glass cup as well, and used the same method. This was my result. Thanks for watching.